the Lord will allow forever. So proudly I will say, I will only live to love you the way I do right now. Oh.
They say he drinks a lot, but he's so thin, my memory. Well, let him come, my arms are waiting. Call me dumb, I'll still be waiting. Sure, I know, perhaps you'll go again and leave me low again, like before. I fix the place up, it's looking fine, and now I'm chilling to save it wine. But I can't talk now, I hear his voice now. Oh yes, that's him, he's coming home to me. A thought of someone else to love. A soul beside a sea.
I know that you'd be wrong if you say goodbye. Take these lovely flowers, or they'll be lonely too.
I must obey its high understanding. Yet what can I do? I'm madly in love with you. I'd hurry.
long ago.
Thank you.
closely, gave you all my love. It's every teardrop
we used to do.
Thank you. above, but when you need someone true to love,
you
And my love, my only love, he lives where snow beats range above. Since I've come back, I'm dreaming of my Heidi. He lives sky high, where thousands fly. I write her daily, I'm her guide. And daily get a sweet reply from Heidi. I long to breathe with mountain air, revisit friendly form, caress my Heidi's golden hair, and hold her in my arms. And when I do, my dreams come true. I have a lovely view in view, and so would you, my friend, if you knew Heidi.
I'm
and the sunshine won't come in at all.
Oh, never come in, don't sing anymore. The folks ask me why you don't come.
Our whole house is blue. They want you, only you. But I miss you most of all. I still keep dreaming you are.
it's a great world after all, and
I've had with you, they bloom in my heart. corner of art. Every wish has a memory. As long as I live, they will be so dear to my heart.
Thank you. Ooh.
I'll answer I do. It's too good to be true.
Your heart never could be mine, that it was so
brand new to me.
Darling, do you think we met before?
that night so long ago.
on is a blue statuette, and a tray with two cigarettes, while kissing and holding her tight, leans back and hid them from sight. But I read the name and the blend, cigarette of my best friend. Her kiss, her voice never betrayed the secret game she played. I thought it much better for me to pretend I did not see. The next day she told everything. She canceled our wedding in spring. I tell it with tears and regret, a story of two cigarettes.
At your beck and call.